pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America,
and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God,
indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Garner. I'm Nikita, and I'm here by myself, and these are your morning announcements. Prom tickets are on sale before or after school in room 803. Also, ladies, if you have that extra prom dress and you want to donate it, see Ms. Jordan in Student Services. March and April deadlines for local scholarships are approaching, such as Garner Midday Rotary, Garner Education Foundation, and more. If you have any questions, see Ms. Liebowitz. Garner Education Foundation MLK Celebration Scholarship just increased from 500 to 1,000. The MLK Scholarship this year goes to someone who will be attending a historically black college or university regardless of race or ethnicity. Check out Student Services Blackboard to apply. Click the 2013 Scholarship tab. The Garner Midday Rotary Club is hosting a speech contest. The school level competition is April 22nd after school. There will be cash prizes. Interested students see Ms. Cotton Gym. Reminder, the movie theater across the street will remain off limits until the end of the year. If you need to cross the street, please cross at Spring Drive at the stoplight. Thank you. Attention all underclassmen. Student Council office election will begin tomorrow. If you are interested in running for a student body or a class office for the next school year, please see Ms. Cotton Gym in room 116 starting tomorrow to pick up the intent to run forms. Forms for student body are due back to her on the 22nd, and class officer intent forms are due to her on 29th. The Garner Lions Club is offering a $1,000 scholarship. More information and the application is available on the Student Services Blackboard page. Any JROTC cadets who are interested in going to leadership camp need to attend the meeting on Wednesday, April 17th at 2:30 in room 502.
Congratulations to the Garner Dance Company for winning first place overall at the competition this past weekend.
Thanks for watching. I'm Nikita, and I'm still by myself, and have a great Monday.